is a blessing.
You're actually selling something out here?
Water. Crystal clear. No diarrhea afterwards. Tastes as if an angel stepped on your tongue, huh? 1 gallon for 10 pounds of food. We accept gold as well.
10 pounds of food for water? What, are you gonna start charging for air, too?
Oh, we got us a haggler. Look down there, punk. See that? That's Roscoe. We turn hagglers over to him. Still want to haggle, huh? Tell you what, though. I might let you trade your ride for some water.
Well, fuck you, asshole.
So be it. All right, boys. Fuck him.
Hurts, huh?
Jazeer sent me. Well, Eski did. You're one of the three who got lost?
The only one left. I am Ali. They got thrown to that beast.
Okay, listen, Ali, this place has to be at least sort of operational. Otherwise, the bandits wouldn't have had any water.
The bandits have water here, but There is none at the farm. Perhaps we can redirect it. All right. Here goes nothing. Cross your fingers. If we did that right, in a couple of minutes there'll be water at the farm again.
Some kind of pumping station. The pipeline ends here.
They look for the main barrel, goddammit! Are these fucking alarm won't shut up?
Go! I'll keep trying on this end. Go! And hurry! On this end. Go!
line ends here.
Then look for the main bell, goddammit! All this fucking alarm won't shut up!
Got it. But the place was already flooded, so now what? We just wait?
Yes. Now it should just be a matter of time.
So we're good?
We're better than good. I think you just saved all our asses. Get back to the farm. I'll tell Jess here, you're all right. You know, for a stranger.